What is roofing underlayment and why is it needed? Roofing underlayment is laid on the surface of your roof deck before the installation of your roofing. It's designed as extra protection for your roof. Without a roof underlayment, rain and other bad weather can seep into your roof deck and cause serious problems like rot, mildew, and mold. Like, share, subscribe for more roofing videos.